Just grateful you're here. It says 18 by 18 by 24 inches. I lost a lot of weight these last few days, so I can definitely fit in this box. It's just this wide, so I can barely just squeeze in there. If I just tumble myself in, I could even probably squeeze in the medium box. Yeah, of course, I'll move. Ow, ow, ow. Help me up, help me up. Ow, ow. Okay, please take me to the hospital after this. Alright, gotta get my blood sugar checked. That's how large it is. I could definitely fit in there. Yeah. Okay, and you're gonna have to tape me up with that same tape you just used on my mouth and arms. Shipment of heavy metals. And if they ask to open it, tell them it's time sensitive and it's fragile and you need to ship it as fast as possible out of here. Yeah, I mean, it's a warehouse building. I'm sure they'll understand. Of course. Yeah. I think we can do this. I think we can make it out. Help me up. You have no idea how sore the body gets when you don't move for 2 days. I can't imagine people who are bedridden. It makes us forget how grateful we should be about the smallest of things. Even just getting up in the morning and having our coffee. This is hands down the worst thing that's ever happened to me. A breakup does not compare to this. Yeah. I'm so happy you saved me. So, come on. We Exactly like the ones they wore. It's just the right amount of silver. We'll go with that. We'll take the risk. Alright. Unravel this tape because it's the best we got. I know they couldn't use duct tape. They're stupid. Here you go. Just unravel it. Keep it there. Wrap it around your wrist for now. And pull this box out and then get me in and then we have to get going, okay? Alright now. Yes, we're gonna have to turn the light off again and close the door so we don't raise any suspicions, okay? Alright, and hopefully nobody comes in this closet. We're just gonna have to pray it ends good like in the movies and we get away somehow. Alright, again, after this I swear to God I'm gonna marry you like you saved my life. Seriously, I can never repay you. I owe you big time. I'll see what my parents' inheritance money will do. I'd like to donate to you as well for helping me, and I'm sure they would. That's probably why they kidnapped me, just to get that money. That makes sense now. I was held ransom. I thought I was gonna be sold.